I greet you all in Jesus' mighty name. It's me, Pastor Isaiah Kabea. And I thank God for this wonderful time God giving to us again to be into His presence this afternoon. I thank God for His greatness and the miracle and the prosperity and for His protection to protecting all of us from a lot of things. God did delivering us and to cover us into His blood. I thank God for that and I worship Him again because He's a faithful God. He's always be with us. It is not a time to be scared about all the things again, because the word of God said, fear not, we must just be faithful again into His presence and to love Him more, things that will be better, to be in the fear of God. You know, the Bible says, the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. Now, like I said, the beginning of wisdom, it is a greater full time to be again into His presence, to worship Him, and to love Him more, to share His word all over the world, to share the word of God with one another. Today, I went somewhere in the morning, so the taxi driver who was sharing the word of God, as we are finding each other, same name, because him also was Isaiah, and myself also Isaiah, so we found each other. So we're sharing the word of God, so we're talking about the things we did experience in this 2020 coronavirus. We're discussing, I tell him something, I say, if these things happen the way it was, which means God allowed, it is our time to renew again, to reactivate spiritual life, to reactivate the life, the spiritual life of faith and the hope and the love. Because among this problem, a lot of people already lose love, hope, and the faith. So he was amazed. You know, it is not the matter to talk about give shall be given unto you. It's true, we must give offering. It's true, I'm not against offering. I'm not against tithing. I'm not against one of the things. But for this moment, it is a time to talk about the fear of God, the love of God, and the faith, hope. It is very important because now we are not trusting again. Look, you see on Sunday in church, it became like the time Jesus Christ went to the town of Cana for the wedding. They were celebrating. Now, in the celebration, the Bible tells us the wine was finished. So it was a 5 vows also for purification. Oh, people, they were washing their hands. Now they were sanitizing their hands. Oh, thank you, God. They were sanitizing their hands. So now this is the time now we are living now. Before to enter church, they spray first your hand, they sanitize. You enter inside the church. Now, we are used, if we sing each other, we are giving each other. Long time, how are you? We are not doing it anymore. there is already the stoppers, which means the love, it will be it not more into our life. There is no more love. The love goes down. Now, this is the time now to talk more about love, more about Christianity, the fear of God, to love your neighbor as yourself, to love God, to be into His presence. We see a lot of people cry about alcohol. Alcohol. You say like it's cold like this, as if I'm drinking two beers, it make me pashasha and feel much better. No, people, they're not talking about the church to say, I'm missing the church. I miss the way I'm always praying the kida. I miss the way I'm always praying the music. But all of us, we just go somewhere. Some days I miss a cigarette. You can also miss the word of God. God bless you. Thank you so much, brothers and sisters, for your time. It's me, Pastor Isaiah Kabea. I think God will do a lot of miracles into our life. Fear not. Don't be fear anymore. In Jesus' mighty name. I bless you. Bye-bye. See you.